Oh, God.
What?
Oof.
What?
I spawned in the middle of a hill.
In the middle of hell?
Of a hill. I could have died from fall damage. Just by spawning.
You could, but you didn't.
Yeah. Okay. Welcome, guys.
Welcome, welcome.
To 7 Days Today. A zombie / Minecraft / 7DayZ type of game. Oh, crap.
What?
Bad spawn. I found the glitchiest house in the entire game. You'll see it when you
when it
winds up on the internet.
Where the hell is this button? There! Found it.
Where did you spawn?
Send you an invite now.
I have accepted.
You have accepted.
I think I will go in the opposite direction of this.
We're not that far apart.
Okay, good. Don't head this way. Yeah, I'm coming to you. It's not worth it over here.
Just because you want to loot for yourself, or what?
No, because it's a horrible place for to show off the game.
Okay.
I have set the aggression of the zombies to normal, which means they can't detect us through walls.
So, if I stand right in front of him?
No, it's the same if he spots you out in the open. But with the other difficulty...
The irony, I'm standing right in front of one.
You are?
Yeah.
And it doesn't see you?
Yep, it does.
Okay. I hear sounds.
What the hell was that sound?
Oh, hey. Here you are. Ow! I stepped on a cactus. It hurt me.
I see you.
You do?
Yeah, I do.
I see, ow! Fucking cactuses. Okay, I see buildings. Or a building. It looks like a general goods store.
Yeah, it could be.
So, looks like we're gonna find ourselves some equipment right away.
That's good.
Good start on day one.
Yeah.
Nothing in there.
Oh, empty.
Oh yeah, I needed to craft myself a weapon.
Leather boots schematics.
Nice! He's schematic already.
Yeah.
Can you give the other one to me?
Maybe.
Nice beard, by the way.
Thank you.
And bear belly.
Did I drop them both? Yeah.
Oh, yeah. Oh fuck. I did too. Sorry. There you go.
Sounds like the zombies are crushing everything inside.
Yeah, well, let's take them out before they destroy the crates we need. Okay, let's take out these bitches first.
Oh, you built yourself an axe.
Yeah. Whoa, I thought that was you first.
No.
So maybe?
Crap!
Oh, that's... Just run around. I'll save you.
Oh.
You're not infected or anything.
No bleeding.
Use your thingy.
Yeah, I did.
So many zombies!
Yeah, I know. So how was that about talking about good start on day one?
Shouldn't have said that, I admit. But I'm used to having less zombies to deal with. This is just insane. This is a normal amount of zombies.
Yep.
There's so many. How are we supposed to survive?
We just do it.
I've taken down. I'm already at level 2.
So... Oi, mate.
Die. There you go.
Oh, crawler. Ouch.
There you go. Taking out a lot of these bitches. You really need to step up your game, man.
Got that one.
Don't let him hit you. Ah! Karma.
Yep.
I saw I saw a nurse.
Yeah, here. Yeah.
Taking her stuff. I swear, almost every zombie that you have tried to kill has hit you. How are you not infected? Okay, we got at least 10 zombies left before we can go into the house.
Yep.
Whoa!
What is this pillar?
It's blood and gore from dead zombies. They decompose very quickly.
And melt into the grounds and merging with it. Nice.
No, it's a feature that in case you kill a lot of zombies in the hole, it will fill up with this gore eventually. So you need to like empty the thingy as you go along.
I think this is the last one.
Hopefully.
Yeah.
I have... Oh, yeah, shit. I was dying. I didn't even notice.
You were? Oh. I am too. Jesus.
Yeah, don't walk on cactuses. They are vicious.
I did not. But I need bandages.
I have some. Yeah, I can make you some. Here too.
Thank you.
Okay. Let's hit. Oh, they opened the door for us. How nice.
Where the hell did you drop it?
On the ground. Just press E, hold E in, and it will pick up everything in the area.
I seriously don't find anything here.
Check your inventory. Maybe you have picked it up. No, I picked it up. Sorry.
Told you.
I don't know how. There you go. Okay, we got a nice start to the game.
Yeah.
Don't you think?
Yeah.
Oh, I found hard metal doors.
Repair tool.
Nice. We need a repair tool, actually.
Yeah. Oh! Faulty ogre parts.
Ogre.
And 250 wooden planks.
Nice! If you don't know what the ogre is, it's basically a massive digging machine.
Nice.
That's the ultimate goal of this game, as of now.
Okay. I can live with that.
How do you use shopping baskets?
I don't know.
They obviously have some use. I found a chainsaw.
Nice.
I just heard a rabbit die.
Fire axe.
Yeah, mine too. This is a very good start.
Yeah. Another fire axe.
I'll work on opening this. Oh, forget it. I have a fire axe I can use.
Yo, mate. You wanna get nailed?
Oh, you got one of those.
Yeah.
I'm working on opening.
This?
There you go. Oh, shotgun shell schematics.
Nice.
Let me read one. Hey, come here. You need your schematic. There you go.
Thank you.
Let me compress some of this so I can have more space for shit.
Seriously, my health is really low. What's up with this?
Have you used bandages?
Yeah.
You don't have any. Okay.
My health is slowly regenerating.
Okay, that's good. At least it's regenerating. Okay, I think we've taken everything in here. Ooh, hunting knife book. So many nice schematics. Here you go. Now you know how to make a hunting knife.
I don't suppose it's that hard anyway.
Okay, let's leave.
Yeah.
And find something safe to bunker down for the night.
But I'm surprised.
Why?
Clothes. We haven't found any.
Oh, we can make clothes. Okay.
We always find clothes.
I know. Well, this isn't a clothes store, so.
No. But we always find it.
Okay, first objective. Make ourselves some pants. We can't go down without pants. It would be embarrassing dying without your pants on.
See, I took the cactus down so you don't hurt yourself.
Yeah, my guy looks Hispanic.
Nice.
Hello.
Hola.
My name is Jesus.
The fuck?
Now I'm just having fun with the character in the inventory thingy. Zoomed up on his face and it looks like the tall version of Mario. Well, I find clothes.
Nice.
Found the shit.
Oh, that one was nice.
Yeah. And I found a wooden club. Now I can swing shit at bitches.
Yeah, well.
Let me check the map. Yeah, let's head this way. It's a big road. Should lead to somewhere big.
Maybe.
Oh, crap.
What?
I think it's at 9. That the zombies start running and spawning and shit like that, so we need to run.
I'm following you, so.
Let's just ignore all the loot and find somewhere safe. Doesn't need to be anything fancy, just somewhere safe.
Just tell me something.
Okay.
In a zombie apocalypse, where the hell do you suppose we're safe?
Underground, at least 5 miles under.
Yeah, that's true.
With a artificial garden where you can make food. Not artificial. What do you call it when it's like
underground?
not a natural type of garden. Is it artificial? I think it's artificial. I found a barn. Follow me.
Oh, I found a garage.
Oh. We can use the parts from the garage to build up the barn.
Yeah.
Just for the night. Okay, so let's go take down that garage first. First.
First.
Norwegian kicked in.
Yeah. Hate when that happens.
Oh. You have no short supply of stamina in the desert, at least. The fire axe doesn't do as much damage
found
to
out.
Zombies, for some reason. Die! There you go.
You are level 4.
Check out the garage. I'll take it. Ow! Ugh, stupid bitch.
Holy hell.
Oh no. Oh god. Did you die? Fuck, you died. Yeah, but... yeah, it only regenerates when you have, like, full food or something.
Whoa!
I'll protect your, thingy. While I, take out the zombies that are currently occupying this garage. This weirdly placed garage in the middle of nowhere.
What the hell is this place?
Did you find something?
Glitched out valley with a house on the top?
Oh yeah, I was there in the start. One of the reasons why I wouldn't go there. Looked stupid.
Yeah.
Well, I know that you're not too far away, at least. Switching to plan B, let's bunker up in the garage instead. Making defenses. I'm gonna have to take your stuff before it despawns, which is probably a good idea. Hey, you haven't read your book, dude.
What?
To conserve inventory space, read your books. Damn you.
Okay, so I forgot one.
Yeah, you forgot the hunting knife thingy.
Oh, that one.
Thingamadoodle. Okay, I'm taking your nail gun.
No.
So there you go. Do you want your pants?
Kind of.
Okay. Starting to barricade.
What the heck?
What?
These bitches are popping up everywhere right now.
Like zombie bitches?
Yeah.
Okay. This is bad. Dying on the first day.
Well, sorry then.
And the sun is almost down, and it's 21:43.
I know. Do you have a door or something there?
Oh yeah, you're here.
Yeah.
Just go on inside. It's on the back.
I took my items.
Okay, they have started running. Did you hear the sound?
Yeah.
The horn?
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
I'm gonna put down the door here.
That would be great. Oh! Pump! Sort of pump. Oh, lava.
I can't place it. Fuck.
I got shotgun schematics.
I can't place the door, so I'm gonna do thingy number 2.
Lockwell.
And here's your hunting knife book.
Yeah, like, yeah, I can see it in here.
I'm just gonna go outside and sneak a bit. Now remember, they can't detect us through walls.
Okay.
Which is nice.
Yeah.
Any other stuff you need or would like to get back?
My pants.
Okay, coming. 2 seconds. Just need to place the rest of these obstacles. Yes. Oh fuck. That was not supposed to happen.
But it did.
Destroyed a part of the wall. Okay. Okay, like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay. 5 more.
Be quick about it.
Inventory is full. Bullshit, I have one more slot. There you go. It doesn't register that I have 3 spots in the belt. Okay, now let's get inside. Man, your eyes are glowing in the dark.